Nice. They look. That's one thing. That's one thing. They look really, really nice. They look really, really nice. And I think. Let me know, but I think this is a picture of a gaming keyboard. Or. The cockpit, the fighter cockpit, had that too. And I'm sure somebody took a picture of a gaming keyboard, or I don't know. This looks so typically like a gaming keyboard with stripes and LEDs and all that stuff. Ah, man. Good. And for the other side, I need a different console. Maybe, yeah, I only have this one now, so no, the five. So, we have some seats for the crew, and we say the crew, there are, don't know. What do you think? How big should a crew of one of these ships be? It is. We normally have different. Yeah, for every time. It's again. It's one of the problems where I need to know. The English term for that. There need to be two people on the bridge at least for, or let's say three people on the bridge for 8 hour shifts. So we need at least 9, and then we have engineers, I think maybe 2 or 3. So, I would say we need at least a crew of 12 persons on this ship. There will be no cook. I say cooking is done by a computer. So, we will need to have three of these bunk beds on every side. So, every crew member has its own bed. And then we will make a bit of an area where somebody can sit, where you can sit and have a pool billiard table somewhere here. That's an idea, so that the crew has at least commodities for long flights or something like that. It's always a thing you have to. Yeah, you just have to imagine, because again, this is all not in the game, and there's no way to get 12 people for this ship, especially because in Space Engineers, one man can fly that on his own. So, a bunk, that's nice. So this works. It's nice to add interiors like this, because man, again, everything looks really, really empty without being able to, yeah, to at least add a bit of fluff like that. Man, this definitely needs to change. In Space Engineers, because at the moment you are able to make nice looking ships from the outside, but the interiors really, really, really need to be able to, yeah, spiced up kind of. Mods are doing that at the moment. But this bed is really, really big. So at least the personal space inside of this bed is really, really good. And then there are some, every crew member has some personal storage here. So and they can even share beds if they want. Oh man. So good. The crew has only this room here, no doors, kind of. So the next thing I would like to have is, yeah, I did talk about that already. I would like to have a shower or a toilet or something like that. So the people can go to something like that. But the closest thing to represent that would be, in my opinion, what is? Oh, okay, there are blocks in the way. Let me see if I can get rid of that. I can. I hope nothing is flying away there. Because the closest thing to representing something like something like showers would be a medical bay. And the crew needs something like that. We need to have a medical bay somewhere here. So the crew, ooh. Oh yeah, this is a mod with yeah, kind of old looking interiors. It's used interiors. There are different kinds of engineering consoles. They look more like 1960s Star Trek and not like modern day science fiction, something like that. Okay, this can be here. Oh man, interior plates, a lot of them. Let me go and order a medical bay, then I will have all the stuff that I need there. Medical bay. Here I can't search. There it is. Give me a sec. So, oh, I have more ammo there. I need the assembler. Let me grab all the different. I will try to just empty out the assembler when it. Okay, medical components. That will be a thing. Metal grid and large steel tube. The assembler will provide me with it. So let's get rid of that. And maybe we can maybe cancel this. Okay. Let's grab it and then. Okay, that is done. Large steel tube. It already did that. And medical components, 15. These are, should be again very, very big. Oh, it is okay. And the other thing is now that I can respawn here if I want. That is good. On the other side, what could I add? Is there a thing? I wanted to always test out the hydroponics. Maybe we can try that. This is another mod added by Darth Biomech. It is kind of neat, not really doing anything at the moment, but I like it. I need fertile soil. Just give me some. Let's just grab 100. I hope that's enough. The assembler. Gravel. I need the fertile soil. So the people in here get some of their own hydroponics. It's again, it is a neat mod that gives a bit of a nicer look in here. I think if you don't go too close to it. Other ships will have large amounts of these, and I might add some downstairs somewhere to have air recycling or something like that, because that's what needed in spaceships. You can do air recycling on technical ways. Don't know, CO2 scrubbers that filter out the CO2, or you add plants to the mix. And I really like that. The light bulbs in there have a specific spectrum of light to this all is artificial lighting, and in spaceships you would have to have special lights to grow plants, and I believe you would need them for the people too, because a person or a human cannot go without specific light spectrums. I think I'm so not a scientist. But as far as I know, you really need to have that. I will add some lights here, because I think these corners are too dark.